race fans, I'm Larry McReynolds, and I'm here to give you just a few of my predictions for this 2012 NASCAR Sprint Cup Series season. I think the biggest thing is all the anticipation. We've had more changes during the offseason than I can ever remember. A lot of drivers swapping around, a lot of crew chiefs making changes. One driver I think will have a breakout year, AJ Allmendinger. He's been so strong, he's been fast, and now he's going to be driving that Penske number 22 car. I don't think it's going to be long before we talk about AJ Allmendinger going to victory lane. Another driver, Casey Kane, moving over to Hendrick Motorsports, taking Kenny Francis with him. I truly believe that maybe Casey Kane will be the banner driver over there at Hendrick Motorsports. From a technical side headed into 2012, fuel injection. Now, I personally believe with all the work that NASCAR has done, all the engine guys, all the testing that's been going on, when we close the hood to start the 2012 season, unless we talk about it, you'll not even know that these cars have fuel injection on them. Well, even though we have 9 months of racing and 36 races from Daytona to Homestead already, everyone's asking and talking, who's going to win the championship in 2012? I know he didn't get that sixth consecutive championship last year, but don't take your eye off Jimmy Johnson, Chad Knaus, and that 48 team. If Tony Stewart, even with a new crew chief, can just keep the momentum that he had the end of last year into 2012, I think he'll be a player again. But the guy I truly like, he's come so close so many times. He finished second last year. I think Carl Edwards will be a player here in 2012. I think he and Bob Osborne, they're going to figure out how to marry that 2008 season when they had 9 wins with this past season. They only had the 1 win, a model of consistency. I think we may be talking about Carl Edwards again in 2012. So when you think about all these things that I've talked about, all my prediction, I promise you 2012 will be just as exciting as 2011. That's the reason for you to tune in for every race this year. So what do you say? Let's go racing.